Ladies and gentlemen, today is the day. The Fetch Song by Darko is out. Now, I can't remember if I felt like this for the past songs, but this one I'm extremely hyped about. I've been jamming out to the preview, which is only like, what, 15 seconds of the song? I can't wait for this song, honestly. So far, I really love the animation. I love the model of Fetch. I think it looks freaking incredible. And don't even get me started on the bop that this song is. It is just, ooh, you know, it hits different than the other songs, unironically. It hits a bit different, in a good way, of course. Now, the thing that makes this reaction different to the previous ones is that I actually have not read the story of Fetch. In fact, the only stories I've read of Fazbear Frights, even though I own all five of the books that are out right now, the only ones that I have read are the first three in the first book. So I don't know if I'm going to get all of the references in this song and future songs, but hopefully that will not take away from the reaction. I have no clue how long this song is, but I guess we are going to find out because it is about to go live. Boys, this is Fetch by Darko. And hey, if you enjoy the reaction, why not subscribe? Honestly, it helps out the channel a lot. You would not understand. You may think, oh, it's just a simple click, and that's all it is. So if you enjoy the reactions, subscribe. And if you want to feel a bit nostalgic or you just really like the songs, check out my past reactions to all the other songs by Darko, except Like It or Not. I don't think I did a reaction to that song, but I've done a reaction to every single other. So again, without further ado, Fetch, let's hop into it. I would like to say, if the volume for the song itself is quiet, I know that was an issue last time. Oh, right. The freaking YouTube countdown. I forgot about this. If the song itself is quiet, like it was in Count the Ways, I'm very, very sorry. I can't actually adjust the volume in real time because I'm reacting to the song. I don't record my reaction separately and then put the song over my reaction. I do them both at the same time. So hopefully the song isn't quiet. Hopefully it's not too loud either. It's very difficult to get that middle ground, you know? Okay, I just turned my mic down a little bit, so hopefully I'm not too bass boosted. I just rewatched my clips and I was like, hey, I sound a bit loud. So hopefully, again, I'm really sorry if the audio is quiet for the song. I'm loud. Anyways, subscribe if you're new. Let's hop into Fetch. In 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm very excited for this. Let's have a look.
Like a cough on the noise of thunder, I can hear all my thoughts pulled under.
Being drowned out, this was in the preview.
Something sinister, rooting my mind.
That's a good shot.
Tearing me down. It's come alive and I want out.
There he is. A mess of plain old. How did you pick that up? I love that.
To terms with all of my doubts. Wanna play safe, but I don't know how. When I can't even see what's coming after.
That's awesome.
Let's show him the Fetch. Don't care if I'm making mess.
Fetch is terrifying.
Let's show him the Fetch. It's what you say, I'm obsessed.
Oh, this is great.
Don't care if I'm making mess.
This is awesome.
Let's show him the Fetch. It's what you say, I'm obsessed.
What an open. Yes. So amazing. This is my favorite.
Lying in bed, hand on my phone. Can I confess my thoughts all alone? Will I be heard by this incessant beast? I say what I want.
No, the popo.
But somehow he hears without a doubt. I never did wish this upon me.
Rest in peace.
That's
so sad. He's coming to FNAF AR soon.
I'm coming running for ya. Just tell me what you're after. I'm going to get for ya.
This is great. Is that T-Jock?
Let's show the Fetch. Don't
is great. That's all I can say.
What you say, I'm obsessed. Let's join and revenge. Don't care if I make a mess.
Oh, he's got the fingers.
Let's join and revenge. What you say, I'm obsessed. Wide
and open, ready for. I won't sing again. I know people don't like that. More emotion, ready to be cast, cast, cast. No. Icky. Beat him up! Let's go! Uh-oh. Is that the crush? I can't remember. This is awesome! I love this! Oh no. Oh, don't look. Oh. Oh, don't do it. Don't do it. No, 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 don't. Wow. Is that it? This always happens at the end of his songs. We're getting a teaser for, No, wait, no, we're not. Okay, cool. All right, legit. That is my new favorite song by Darko. The animation, too. Oh my god. Not even counting the song itself. The animation, all the shots, it was incredible. By far my favorite. Not even just the song, the animation, too. Both of them. Absolutely incredible. This was incredible. So let's see here. The next song that they are doing will be Lonely Freddy. Oh, boy, I believe they already have a model for that one, and I'm sure they're already working on it because that's just what they do. You know, Darko is so good at just pumping these songs out. It's incredible how he does it. And of course, you know, all the animators, all the other people that worked on the song, like the thumbnail, all that stuff, they're all linked down in the description. Go check them out because they do incredible work. This was unbelievable. Legit, this is my new favorite animation and song. 100%. Copping this on my phone right frickin' now. So, thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you all on the flip side. Goodbye.
Gregory, be still. I think she's found us.